Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is another scent talk, and today we are going to review affordable vanilla mist that I found in Watsons. So last time pumunta ako sa Watsons, actually last weekend lang, and earlier finilm ko yung aking Watsons haul, and nabanggit ko doon sa haul na yun na meron ako nakita ng mga affordable vanilla mist from Watsons. So eto yung dalawa na yun. So these are Pretty Secret's Whipped Vanilla and Fresh Scent Love Vanilla Milkshake. Aside from the famous Body Fantasies Vanilla, which we know, super bango and amoy vanilla talaga, also yung Ellipse na vanilla din. Etong dalawa na to yung nakita ko na vanilla scented doon. So feeling ko may potential sila because I already tried products from Fresh, also from Pretty Secret. So, I feel like baka may potential sila. So, etong si Pretty Secret sa side na to at saka si, pati ba, nagpalit-palit na sila, si Fresh dito sa side na to. Price point, they are both 129 pesos. So, parang eto is individual 129, eto din 129. But then, nakuha ko to for 209 pesos ng may kabundle siya or may kasama siya, which is this one. Etong si Sweet Pea Bliss. So, ayun, mas nakamura ako sa kanya. But then, kapag bibili mo sila individually, both sila, 129 pesos. Yun nga lang, may difference sila in terms of contents, because as you can see, this is taller and mas marami talaga siyang laman. This is 120 ml and this one is 88 ml. So, both naman sila fragrance mist or body mist. Wala naman nag-claim sa kanila to be oil-based. So, ganun yung itsura nila packaging-wise. I feel like this is a lot better, though hindi siya kulay vanilla na yellow. Mas maganda siya tingnan for me because very, parang minimalist, very classy. Unlike this one that's slightly tacky, I don't know. Hindi ko bet yung parang frosted na itsura niya. Tapos yung gold parang cup niya dito. And also yung itsura ng taas. Parang medyo cheap siya for me, but cheap naman talaga siya in terms of price. Pero anyway, amoy natin sila para malaman natin if cheap din ba sila in terms of scent. So, unahin ko na to. Actually, matagal ko na siya nakikita. And I've been eyeing for this scent for a very long time na kasi nga gusto ko matry si Vanilla Milkshake. Parang may nag-comment na rin sa video ko once na nagpapareview nito. So finally, I'm reviewing this. Keep it chill and mellow with a lasting fresh scent inspired by a creamy warm mix of fluffy vanilla on a bed of soft cocoa and sandalwood notes. O diba? Ang ganda ng kanyang ano claims. Creamy warm vanilla or fluffy vanilla, soft cocoa, and sandalwood notes. O, diba? So, I have high expectations dito. Spray ko muna siya dito. And yung pang-spray niya is super lakas, guys. To the point na nabasa yung aking kamay talaga, as in. So, malakas siya. So, kung ayaw na yung, alam niyo parang dikit na dikit, like kapag nakadamit kayo na halata yung basa, wag niyong i-super close, like, yung normal, layo nung miss. Okay. Projection-wise, ang lakas niya mag-spray, but around 7 over 10, hindi siya yung parang nanapak sa sobrang, alam niyo, lakas. But, okay lang yun. Okay, dito, alam niyo ba yung scent niya is very reminiscent sa Ellipse na French Vanilla. Ka-family niya din si Bath & Body Works Warm Vanilla Sugar, less the Toasted Burnt Sugar. I'm not getting the soft cocoa note, or maybe let's give this a chance on the dry down. But initial spray smells like warm vanilla sugar. It smells sugary. It smells sweet vanilla, like plain vanilla without the burnt sugar. Okay, spray natin siya dito. Baka iba siya mag-project on my skin. But ayaw na niya. Oh my God. Ayun. Ang lakas na talaga mag-spray. Tapos medyo, ayun o. Oh, diba? May force na ako niyan. Ayaw pa niya. Pero, once nag-spray siya, malakas. Ayun o, diba? Kitang-kita niyo naman, basa talaga yung likod ng aking kamay. Oo. But this very faint. Mabango siya, guys. Yes. If you are searching for a vanilla, yes, this is a vanilla scent. But the projection niya, actually, kanina 7 over 10, parang 5 to 6 na lang. I don't know, may something ba? Hindi naman siya expired. But this scent is, ano siya, parang nag-fade. Weird. Diba ang higpit niya? Ayan, basa na naman siya. Yeah, if you want to know the scent of this or the fragrance of this, this one smells plain sweet vanilla. Ayun na yung naamoy ko sa kanya. No hint of sandalwood, no powdery or slightly woody, clean woody scent, wala. Wala rin soft kakawa. I'm so sorry, fresh. I'm so sorry, fresh scent love. Vanilla milkshake is a vanilla scent, yes. But yung scent notes niya for me, hindi ko siya nakuha. But then if you want just parang a spritz of a vanilla mist, and affordable naman din siya for 129 pesos, eto. Pero if you want na talagang super super vanilla, si Body Fantasies pa rin talaga yung masasuggest ko. Kasi very faint yung amoy niya, guys. Kanina, ang projection niya is 7 or 6 over 10. And I feel like the longevity of this is 5 over 10. Parang super super bilis niya mawala. So you need to spray this nang mabilis talaga, like, or madalas, mabilis. You need to spray this madalas para maamoy mo talaga siya on yourself. Or I don't know lang if may problem sa body chemistry ko. Let me know in the comment section below if you have the same experience. Kasi ang super bilis niya mawala talaga. But ayun yung amoy niya. It smells like vanilla. Sweet vanilla. I'm actually a little bit disappointed kasi matagal ko siyang inay. Pinigilan ko yung sarili ko, and then nung binili ko siya, hindi naman din ganun ka-worth it. Pero okay scent siya if you want a vanilla scent. Pero for me na marami ng experience sa scent, marami ng naamoy, na mas mura at mas nagpo-project, I feel like this overall is a 5 over 10. Okay, sana bawiin ni Prita Secret. Okay, let us proceed to the Prita Secret Whipped Vanilla Body Mist. Again, 129 pesos as well. Ang problem ko lang sa kanya is the packaging. But let's see. Okay, I prefer this one. Dispersed, like, kumakala talaga on air. Ooh. Interesting siya, wait lang. Oh, I'm excited. Ayun o. I don't know if nakikita nyo. Pero kumakala talaga siya. Unlike this one na very straight yung pag-ano niya. So, mababasa talaga yung skin mo, mababasa talaga yung damit mo. And this one, talagang it's a mist. Doon ang nakalagay, oh, tama naman. Body mist kasi nakalagay sa kanya. Maganda yung pag-spray niya. Okay, on this cotton pad, ang naamoy ko sa kanya, this smells more gourmand kesa dito because alam mo yung parang whipped element talaga ng vanilla na kuha mo. Mahanap lang ako ng part na walang scent. Okay, dito. Ang galing. Etong si Whipped Vanilla, alam mo yung parang nakukuha talaga na yung parang creamy, ano, parang siyang whipped cream scent. Na totally vanilla na sweet, but a creamy whipped vanilla. Like, na-imagine yung consistency ng cream kapag winip mo siya. Parang ganon. Very light din, but still, pasa sa akin yung pagiging gourmand niya. Projection-wise, kasi nga siguro kumalat siya, mas lamang siya, mas nag-project siya around 8 over 10, but hindi pa rin ganun kalala or hindi pa rin ganun kagandang projection, but still okay na yon. But scent-wise, I prefer this better, around 8 over 10. Ganda yung amoy niya, let's see lang kung magsisettle. Alam mo yung amoy talaga niya parang whipped cream, parang slightly syrupy, very creamy, very rich. Yung amoy niya, ganon, achieve niya yung pagiging ano, amoy pagkain. May resemblance sa onte kay Cake Pops ni Perfume Dessert. Nagustuhan ko siya. But still, medyo faint yung amoy niya if wala ba sila nito na perfume version? Kasi parang ang bango niya, parang talaga siyang close kay Cake Pops ni Perfume Dessert. Very creamy, very delicious. Ayan yung scent na to. Overall, this is an 8 over 10. And kung mahilig kayo mag-vanilla or kung nagko-collect kayo ng vanilla scent, I feel like pwede nyo siya itry. Kasi nabanguhan ako sa kanya, guys, surprisingly. Or siguro nga, kasi nga, Whip Vanilla talaga yung pangalan niya. Para rin siyang si Fresh na medyo nag-faint siya. But anyway, makukuha mo pa rin naman yung whiff. Or siguro, anong tawag dito, kapag saklot, mas magtatagal sila, experiment ko pa rin sila. Pero nabanguhan ako sa kanya, kahit hindi ko masyado bet yung packaging. I feel like I'm keeping this more than this. Pero ito, around 8 over 10. Feel ko sulit siya for 125. Ang para siyang si ano, hindi sila magkaamoy, pero yung pagiging sulit niya is para siyang si Ellipse. Si Ellipse mas malapit dito. Again, ito ay sweet vanilla. Ito naman ay parang creamy whipped vanilla. Mas nagustuhan ko siya. Mas na-achieve niya yung pagiging gourmand. All in all, I'm so sorry, Fresh. Just 5 over 10 and 8 over 10. I feel like you need to try this, pero not super, super hype ko pa rin naman. Pero sa kanilang dalawa, mas nagustuhan ko si Fresh. So, kung isa kayo sa mga tao na naghahanap ng review nun, or kinukonsider nyo yung mga reviews para bago bumili ng mga items, I feel like itong video na to is para sa inyo. Sana nakatulong sa inyo, and sana na-enjoy ninyo. Ayun lang for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Bye!